Hey guys, welcome back to Mightier Gaming.
What's up, gamers?
We are going to do a little bit of Mortal Kombat X tonight. Not real active on this. But we'll go ahead and do. I may hit one of the tower. I may hit the tower real fast. We'll do a traditional tower. And I apologize ahead of time for sucking. I've not played in a while, so. We're going to just do the 7 opponent tower. Wait, classic survivor endless. Test your might, test your luck. Alright, we'll go ahead and do the test the luck. And I'm going to go with my tried and true guy, Scorpion.
And Scorpion.
And we'll just go ahead and do the medium difficulty. Hopefully, like I said, I don't suck too bad. It's been a while since I played it. First up is Katana. She is really, really tough. Especially, she's just really, really fast.
Yeah. Oh, we got beat up so fast.
Sweet.
Oh, man!
Oh, my lord, I'm gonna die. I can spam those moves if I want to.
You
but...
can't me, man. You can. And slice the dice. Eat that.
Scorpion wins.
Flawless victory.
No, I wasn't flawless.
Just saying that, guys. Are you kidding me? Keep doing that move. She's gonna beat us.
Yes, she is.
Shay is the toughest girl in the world. One more.
I can spam that, but I really hate spamming it.
The water! No.
Get a drink.
Get a drink in your face! No.
And I lost. Desmond, quit hopping around. Desmond is jumping.
Sorry, guys.
He gets very excited.
Because I want to win. Gotta do karate. Karate! She's a karate girl. We're snapping.
She is killing me.
Go over there. Are you kidding me?
There we go.
The chain! Are you kidding me?
He is extremely excited.
I'm sorry, guys. I just can't help it. I need a rest. My foot is hurt. I'm almost dead. Go, Dad. Daddy, go.
Like I said, I am so rusty. I really enjoy this game, though. I've been thinking about getting Injustice. I know it's made by the same people. I flawless victory.
Just speak to me, guys.
Oh. Calm down. You're way too excited.
I need a drink.
He is literally just hopping up and down over here. You should see him play it. I'll record it sometime. He pretty much jumps up and down the whole time while he plays it, so at least he gets his exercise.
Yeah. Okay, we got, you got the clock, he gets that. We both have it. Okay. Hey, we knew it.
So I'm not really for sure. I'm thinking we have like 15 seconds basically for this whole match. Yeah, that's what I think. Yeah, basically 15 seconds to do as much damage as you can.
It's like they have the same moves, kind of.
A little bit. There we go.
Oh no. Oh no.
I think I've got this one too. Alright, well that was an incredibly quick match.
Yep.
I'll do one more round.
And
I got a trophy for it, so sweet.
Yep.
Jackie Briggs. We're gonna do one more and then I guess we'll call it a night on this, you know, this gameplay and stuff. Plan on streaming later this weekend. We got a holiday weekend coming up with Christmas holiday coming up. We get 4 days off from work and then also 4 days for New Year's. So I plan on doing some streams those.
Oh my god, look at all that. I'll do the tornado. You got 3 things and she got 2.
Yeah, my health starts going down. Hers doesn't.
Are you kidding me?
That's the way. And I walked straight into that. I hate this modifier. But it does present a nice little challenge. And I lost. Alright, we're going to try one more time. I hate ending the video on a losing note. Hopefully I get some better modifiers. Looks like we got some decent ones. I love catching them when they fall through the portal and then, like, do the uppercut.
We're almost done. She's out.
And I won.
Hello.
Alright, we got one more. Hopefully.
Oh, we got different ones this time. Oh. One time we had a tornado.
I don't get that weak crap over here on me. Oh, that was gonna work. There we go. There we go. Now, that's the way to end the video. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it here on the high note, and I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Like I said, I'm going to do some streaming later on. We'll do Desmond's out of breath from hopping up and down. We will do some more I don't know. We'll just do some more games coming up your way. So stay tuned for that, and I'll catch you guys later.
Bye, guys.